Girl, I hope you understand. I wanted to hold your hand, but I can't. Wanted to be your man back then. And you knew I fell for you, but you just broke my heart in two. I was sad, mad, and broken on my bed, hoping I could rid of all the voices in my head. I was opening a packet of an undeveloped med when I was met with a prescription of a bullet made of lead. And when I woke up in an hour in a pool of wine sweat, I said, I swear to God, I'll never even try to sleep again. So instead, I took my pen and started writing evidence. And when I started making sense, I found that I had reached the end. While I'm upset, I have no friends. You wanna bet? You just pretend you're just a pet confined within the lines of writing. Oh shit, I thought I stopped my psychopathic ways. I swear I did. I said I talked to people about the problematic life I lived. They were my neighbors, razor blades and different flavored pills I hit. Therefore, I'm at surely my last straw. I'm so gassed, stuck in the past. I said that, girl, I hope you understand. I wanted to hold you.